Right. Yeah, and I was a department chair at a community college for several years, and I saw that too. You know, all this talk about giving people free college tuition. Well, I've had some conversations, and we did some data and some student surveys of community college students. They don't want free tuition. They can afford $800 a semester if they're working to pay their tuition. What they need is for us not to close the early child care center on campus.
Yeah.
What they need is to have better bus routes to campus so they don't have to, you know, get two transfers and take an hour just to get to class.